west, I guess?
Yeah. I didn't realize that it was not allowing us through.
It's closed, huh? I wonder if we should drive up there and see how bad it is.
Want me to take a quick stealth?
I don't care. What do you think? How far up?
I'll take a quick stealth and see what's up.
Or we all can. Well, yeah, go ahead. Damn, this thing tops out about 150. Mm-hmm. 148 according to the GPS. Fucking slow bastard.
I had 150, I couldn't get myself to go any faster. I saw the buzzards and I was like, I'm gonna slow down.
Yeah. Shit, how's he gonna get back? The other side's closed, isn't it, or is it? Oh, maybe not. Maybe we should go up there too. I don't think he's supposed to drive back on that.
How far off were you?
Kurt, how's it looking out there?
Oh, it was like, well, it depends how far up you are.
Yeah, well, what's the percentage?
What the percentage was? Well, at 60, I was probably like 65 or 60 or something like that. It was a good 5 miles an hour, so.
Yeah, you're a little bit less than 1% per 10.
Exactly, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a.
Let's check it out. So if you look at like 110, you're doing 100.
Yeah. Yeah, if we go left, there's another road that goes up parallel. Hell yeah, let's do that.
Huh?
T. This road goes down and you take T to the right. It almost looks like a better road.
Hey, Kurt, can you hear me?
Halfway there with me and my feet, so I knew we had a stop for it.
Here they come. I can't believe they're just pulling up. He was on a scouting mission to see if it was really closed, but.
You're breaking up. I can't tell if you say come or not to come.
Go ahead.
10-4, run away.